Much better, we don't seem to be dropping any frames now. Who knows what's causing that? Let's make our way through everybody's space. My Spike, my Brendan. Yeah, I've been having a bit of trouble with drop frames before. Give me a shout if anything goes wrong. Penguin. A lot of penguin, but I've got to read. Let me check the try now. Hello, can you hear me better now, or is it just worse? So I can just bugger off for now. Yeah, I had an update not long ago and it messed with my mic settings and they just seem to have been broken since. I think I just need to redo them all at some point. Doggos. It does however mean you will probably hear every little noise around here. Means just like Greg should be able to hear when the police go past and everything. Wait, no. I have no people giggles from you. Oh, cute Spike. Yeah, I just had a quick nosy at my stream just to make sure, but seems to be okay. Oh yeah, poison dudes. Now I've got this. Take care of them. We are fat rolling, as much as I hate it. So, we've got to explore this area. Oh, you. I forgot you were here. And I do very little to you, lovely. And you do a lot to me. This is going to be interesting. What rings and stuff have I got on? Fire, blood, bite. The only ones I've picked up so far. I need to get something enchanted. With faint stone, I think it is. Which will let me regen my magic as well. I'll probably swap out the health shield for it, to be honest. Once I find something that can build that has it. Spell. Be careful about that. That's fixed it. Yeah, my internet was being a bit iffy earlier, so I did have to restart the stream. I wasn't sure if it was me or not. Spell again, because I'm an idiot. So yeah, I need to get myself a magic enchanted shield or something. Yeah, I can regenerate magic when I'm not fighting. Run away! Right, I might just need to spam the greatsword with him. That might do it. So with the waste, no casts. Do it all perfectly. Yeah, audio was being a bit funky, like my microphone was cutting out a bit apparently. Oh, you found it. Filter completely, so you'll be able to hear everything that happens all over my house now. Try that. Ta-da! So now we've got the little dudes. Because we are still just exploring at the moment. Beat him with our magic sword. I'm alright. I am still doing a lot of the data stuff at work. But my friend Beth is my boss. It's been a nice, chilled enough day. I've also been given forewarning of what my job will be for the next week or so. So it'll be good. Oh, another one. Yeah, I'm having fun. Like, work is alright at the moment. A nice chilled day. So now I've got to model my way through this, or try to. Oh look, there's the giant crab. Back for you later. If we got out this way, we got Black Knight. And a door that doesn't open from this side. I have very little magic left. This could be fun. I'm not sure how weak the Black Knights are to magic. We shall see. You blocked it, bugger. this time. I'm going to be playing a lot this episode. Or this stream, I should say. Dying a lot. Right, let's do a mad dash this time. And don't roll. I need to remind myself not to roll. Tiny crab. Follow me all the way along here. Ooh, sell some. Yeah. He didn't. Perfect. There you go. Oh, heavy soul arrow does a decent amount as long as he doesn't block it. So, we just need to. Ow! Leave me alone. Go on, go back right now. Eh? There. Got ya. Gentle and soft and no patience.
I really like nuts. Someone is going to clip it.
Hi Greg. How are you? How are you, Spike and Brendan? I forgot to ask. Dying a lot so far. Fire and coal and a blocked door. Nice. Is it blocked? Yeah, it is. No way past that. I'm alright today. So I was just saying I've had a nice chilled day with Beth as my boss. Oh. And then and they're just back exploring. I already know what my job is for the next week as well, so oh yeah. Spikey's asking everybody to show the penguin. Done it to me, it's a tomato. How far are you going to follow me? Bugger up. Yeah. I will run all the way back to the bonfire if I have to. You're going to follow me that far, aren't you? Right, we're great. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it won't let me. How far will this guy follow me? Like, is it just forever for red eyes? I don't like it. Yep. Yeah, the bear is currently stashed there. Invest in plushies. Yeah, Cal said he's getting dolphins. Right. So we been all the way to the back where the Black Knight is. So that's that bit sorted. Crypto. There are a guy in my Warcraft guild who got into Bitcoin like before it was popular. And that was the one. He paid for his apartment with it. Stolen pirate bear. But yeah, he paid for his apartment with Bitcoin and still had some left over, but nowhere else would accept it, so it's just sort of sat there now. He can't do anything with it. Right, so we will follow the land around, I think, before we venture out into the swamp. I need to stop using the wrong spell. Oh, you have like a limited contract or something, Spike. That sucks. Although I'm sure you will find something easy enough. Ow. Now we're gonna go this way past all the little poison bastards. See what we can find over here. We've got you. Oh, I couldn't even target you until you walk up that ridge. Full-time Twitch crypto streamer. Get all of the Twitch money. Ow. Again, Aaron, stop rolling. Rolling bad. Yeah. I suppose that's always an option as well. Right. Dog. Dog, dodge my spell. Spike will be out there with a backpack full of the stuff. Some flyers. Another one. I see you there. Hi. Oh no, they poisoned the bastards. Didn't expect them to be that quick. Do I have anything I can cure this poison with? I do not. Rubbish. Oh, you. I could hear you, but I couldn't see you. Take this. He's trying, Greg. He's trying. You mean shady people in the park like Spike? He will be one of those shady people. Like I said, he'll be there with a backpack full of the stuff. Just waiting for unsuspecting tourists. I'm out of spells nearly. Failed at aiming that miserably. Yeah, you won't even do it anymore without any time to punch things. This isn't gonna end well. I need to get my hands on a magic weapon. Because this doesn't work very well. Or at least something I can use as melee. So now it is mad dash time. So we go. Past all of you. Here. Another Zelda game came out and now I can't afford to eat. Archway literally just led to this little bit. Oh well. Makes it slightly simpler. There's a bonfire. Perfect. I forgot this was here. Oh yeah, dog saw me. Wait. Get hit. So we can go. No. Who did you spot me from all the way over there? Am I? You spot me from a mile away. Yeah, I will fight the purple dude. Eventually. We'll try to anyway. Right. So we have this bonfire now. Which means... entrance there that goes into the building. We've got this bit that goes down the side, so we'll go this way first. See where this leads. I can't quite remember. He looked, he was carrying a pike and he just waved the big stick at him. Right, so that thing is down there at that bonfire. Grab an Esther's shard and get our sword ready. I say our sword, it's not really a sword, it's just fancy magic. But it works. Fire. Right. And now there's another one. Yeah, I see you. Survive that. Damn it. Damn it. Although I have picked up a bunch of titanite, so do I have souls I can burn and get some upgrades? I can get another Estus at least. Keep hold of those because they're useful, and yeah, we've got souls we can burn, so go get a couple of upgrades and then go back to it, or try to anyway.
Good, what needs?
So, reinforce that Entrance Blast, please. More magic. What do we need to reinforce? Our staff. Two large titanite. Do I have any large titanite? I don't think I do. Be flooding the back of his apartment. I don't have any large titanite, Booger.
Oh, hello, and in one piece.
What have you got for me, Grey Rat? Magic stuff? No magic stuff.
Goodbye.
So what stones do I have? Can I make any magic out of these? I can make a fire weapon. Shall we make a fire weapon? Grab myself a sword I can actually use. Plus I've already got one in my box. So, put you away, put you away. Which ones are these? Lowering equip load, increased damage, and there's not. Right, so actual weapons I can use. We have Mailbreaker Dagger. Got a rapier. We got Cestus. What should we use? I think we should make a magic rapier. A fire rapier would come in handy. So I'll put you in that hand. Yeah. And then we will infuse this thing with magic and upgrade it a bit. Daily evening cup of milk. Yeah, sounds good to me.
Just good. What need?
Coal to give you donor.
Oh my! This coal is from the Undead Legion, used to forge the weapons of Farron's Abyss Watchers. And now I'll praise the god.
Right. So, infuse this sword with fire.
Pretty, be careful. I don't want to set.
And now we'll burn some more souls and upgrade it a couple of times. That way we'll have a backup from when my spells are going running low. Because it seems to be near impossible to do this just relying on spells. Unfortunately. You can all stay there, so. Use these souls.
Just what needs.
And we want to reinforce this. Whatever we can make it. Plus two. Six to make it plus three. So now we have spells and we have rapier. Perfect. We've been at two crucifixion rods. You can see those three little symbols next to it. Means there's a large amount of players in that area. PvP is most likely, which is always in Crucifixion Woods and the surrounding area. It's invasions all over. So, let's ember up. Just in case we get the fun of an invasion. And spells are better for these guys. So yeah, eventually I'll be able to have a weapon that's based on magic instead. And once I've got that, hey look. Don't want to summon a mad phantom. Yeah, once I've got a magic weapon, I'll be able to use that to fight, and while I am, it will regenerate my spells. Till then, got a bit of work to do. So, we want this. We want Soul Grey Sword. We should top off, really. Yeah. But then, so, one of them dealt with. So that this one sat down here, because I know he'll come after it. After me now he's seen me, so. Same again. This little circle done. So now we've just got the swamp out here and the bit under the building. So do a cheeky sit down and then we'll show you the swamp itself. Because we've got you out there, haven't we? Yeah, he runs away, doesn't he? And there's a second one up there. Miyazaki loves his swamps and his poison. Well, or his big crab one. Seen them do that before. Big crab is over this way. Under here we've got, there's my souls. We still have under the building to look at. Let's have a look under the building, shall we? I'll grab my souls. In fact, see if I can't just ambush this guy. Sage's Ring. That sounds like a good one. Shorten spell casting time. Brilliant. This will blood bite out for you. Exactly the kind of thing I needed. Sorcerer's set. Wonder if they give any bonuses. Doesn't look like it. no bonuses on a sorcerer set. Yeah, I can use anyway. Let's move it this way. We got warriors slumber ahead. That wasn't too bad. How many more of there are you? Near somebody walking around. Yes, my good. Didn't even see what that was. Crystal gem, crystal weapons. That one. Another caster. And a crystal spear as well. Beat it. Stabby time he did that. Stabby, stabby, stabby. I block. Where does this go? Secret balcony leads to a ring of sacrifice. Right, does this go anywhere else, or is it just up here? Just up here, innit? You lead out to what looks to be another balcony. I forgot how much this area branches out. We've got another caster up there as well. I can even aim at you. Before it reaches you. Almost. But then round this way. What we got? Spearman. This leads above these guys. It's in here then. With the caster for a start. Takes as long for us to cast the same. To cast a spell, and his does like a tenth of the damage. We got these guys up here who are bound to get up any second. So. Guessing there's dudes under me as well? Yeah. Oops. Anything else down here? We've got heretic staff. You're any better than the one I'm using. Don't even have the stats for you. Boost of strength sorceries. Yeah. That's the thing I need to be using. I completely forgot. Where are we going? Back across this bridge. Does this cost me FP? Yeah, it costs me a small amount. So we're going this way. In the most ambushy of ambush rooms. We can't go up. I do not remember much of this area. I believe I completely forgot about buffing my own staff. What else have we got? Bookshelves, knackered bookshelves, broken wall, new lead out there. This is the dude I saw earlier. So how do we get up there? Is there a hidden wall or something somewhere? Something out here that I've not seen. Oh, look. Maybe there is. Sweet. What's up here? We got dead end. We've got the dude I've been looking for.
Well, this is unexpected. I don't often have visitors. What do you want?
Time to get
this is my study that you've happened upon. If you haven't any business, I've reading to get back to. How intriguing.
Teach me wizard ways.
Very well. Indeed, I am a sorcerer, with plenty to share. However, what champion demands service without recompense? Clearly, you are not that sort of woman, so you will make me a promise that in exchange for my teaching, you will bring me knowledge in the form of scrolls detailing sorcery's secrets.
Deal.
Well, very well. You're no fool. I take it you understand the weight of a promise. I am Orbic of Vinheim.
Yeah.
And we will learn together.
So you must have gone back to Firelink now. Oh, look at them physics. So he's gone back to Firelink, he's going to teach us magic. Now, we just need to loot more stuff. Like this. So that hole there led down to the bottom where the big red-eyed dude came up to us, so what's up here? You are boss fight, I remember you. So we will do a bit more exploring first. In fact, we get a decent amount of souls. We should go and see what our new friend can give us. Hi. You stood in there. You, right. Let's head back to Firelink. We found the boss door, which means next up is just boss fight and a bit more exploring. We've got a crystal gem as well. Magic damage and scale effectively with intelligence. Perfect. You two can go in there for now. You can go in there. Hi, Manu. We found our wizard teacher. I'm going back to see him now. So we need to go to Firelink. So he's down here somewhere, isn't he? There he is. Wizard man.
Oh, you're back then. Again. I'm Orbeck of Vindheim.
Here hi, to Lenore. Teach you sorceries. How are you?
Let us begin
and
with
how are you, man? Are you enjoying your studies?
The ideal sorcerer bears the twin.
Right. So you sell soul arrow, great soul arrow. Heavy, great heavy. Farron dart, which is shit. Soul great sword, which I've got. Flash sword, which I should probably get. Magic weapon. Oral decoy and spook. So let's get the great version, shall we? You cost 10, you cost 14. So they are more expensive, but better.
Come again.
ABBA released new music. I didn't even know they were all still alive. They just released like a new song, or is it like a whole new album or something? Alright, Manu. As long as some of it sinks in, you'll do fine. Use all of these, shall we? See if we can't afford that other spell he's got. Nice! I'm gonna have to have a look at that then.
Back in.
So. Oh, I need 4,000 for that one.
Come again.
Right, we're gonna have to do a little bit of searching. But let's just put our fancy new spell on. Because instead of soul arrow, we can now use great soul arrow. Because it's great. What does it look like? I will be back in a second. I am just going to grab a drink, something to eat. So, give me about a minute. hot weather or not, they're all speaking Dutch in my chat again. Hi everybody. Right, so we need some more souls. We need about 400 to get the other spell that we want. And then we can go around blasting everything. High spot. So I just need to kill a few things. We're going to be heading across the swamp anyway. So it's about time that we fought this bugger. What does more? You or Heavy? Heavy does more. I will drag you around the big circle. And now I am slow because he hit me. You're the building I was just exploring. This bit here is progress. We've got the fallen knight stuff. And we've got suspicious looking dudes. But we also got plenty of souls from killing that then. So, let's go back and get the other spell. Where's the whale? Back around this way, isn't it? Oh yeah, there's more items over near the other big... Oh great. We'll kill the other big crab as well. Grab all the items out of the water first. Hey! And being a crab, he moves much faster sideways than he does anywhere else. And he dug away. Where's he gone? You better not come back before that. You do as well, the bastard. And up there. So we got one of the crabs, we're going to get the other one at the back. Get the items around him, because we need every item we can get. I wonder if I can plunge this guy. I doubt it. And it was not. Wrong cast. And he just lagged him. Nice. And I lost one myself. I need to remember to have the right spell equipped. I keep doing that. So. Buff my staff. around this one. Yeah. Or not. Obviously. Over here, because I'm sure I saw them. Right behind this tree or something. Ah, there. Grass Crest Shield. Ooh. Do I want the stamina recovery? Right. Healing doesn't actually do much at the moment, so we'll get Grass Chest. Because this guy means more stamina, which means more casts. Yeah, my new friend there. The headbanging is not. Boosts pyromancies. Not that I have any pyromancies equipped at the moment, but it'll come in handy later. Pop one of these and head over this way to see what items he was guarding. Oh, deep water here. What have we got? We've got Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome and a Pyromancy Kit. Is that all that's there? Yeah, looks like it. And this nicely glowing bit. Little ray of sunshine. Okay, right, so up here is next. We are back on land and we've got dude there. Anybody else? Ah, so that's where the building comes down. So go back around through the building, shall we? Take that little shortcut down and just run past the shit in here. Give me a view. So if we head out this way, we can get this, whatever it is, Golden Falcon Shield. Which one is that one?
I really like nuts. Someone is going to clip it.
So the bears that are down that way, Manu drew those bears. The one next to newest sub and newest follower. She drew both of those. Bye. No miracles. Yeah, a man who did the drawings of Richard. There he is, Spike. There he is. Yeah, she did the main background for me as well. And the, like, the purplish background behind everything. I believe Bart made the Noob Squad logo, and then all these surrounds and everything come from a resource pack that a friend found for me. She just tweaked a little. Hey look, another person. Slightly sneakier one. No, it's for you, buddy. You missed. You were close, but you missed. Two down. He dropped an item. He dropped a sword. Any items around here? Don't like it. So we got ladder going down. We got balcony. Homeward bones. Down here. Oh, this is the other side of that door. Perfect. So we got ladder going down, which goes to. Is there a bonfire or anything down here? Oh. It's okay, Spike. We got another bonfire. And then we have mandatory poison swamp. But before we do mandatory poison swamp, we're gonna go and pick up that other spell. Firelink. Yeah, Spike also counts.
Back again, I suppose.
You just need to set up a dog cam or something. Then it'd be perfect. Hey look, my controller is dying. So some people have probably got that much already. Yeah. Hi, Sherry. There we go. So now we get great heavy soul arrow, I don't want fire and dark because it's shit.
It is folly to claim lives recklessly, friend. Do not attempt. No matter the victim's stature, every killing has a consequence. Even as I bloodied my hand. I don't mean to see an exchange from us in the form of scroll. I hope you'll come again.
Right, so. Let's go and get this other spell attuned. Put you in there. Put you guys in there. Put you in there. Any upgrades we get now are going to be for fashion more than anything else. So, get rid of you. Great heavy soul arrow. There. Also, I wonder if I can infuse this sword to crystal.
Ah, tis good to what needs me.
Ah, you'll be right, Sherry. I can't do crystal yet because I don't have the cult for it. Never mind. So we're gonna go and have a look around the horrible poison swamp. Do you sell any anti-poison stuff? 6.
Ashen useful. 1.
Oh. Oh well. Ah, it's alright, Sherry. We do miss you. I'm sure you'll smash the zit German exam. You'll be fine. Right. So. Mandatory poison time. Everybody's favourite. Extinguish 3 flames, open the door. Yeah! Oh, they both got me. Slimy. Got you. All about using the right spell. Got a raggedy mask. What does raggedy mask do? Rag that covers the wearer's mouth, likely a makeshift item, it helps reduce intake of various poisonous and noxious fumes. Ooh. Can we put you on and still fat roll? We can. That'll give us a decent amount of poison resist then. Creepy effigies. I got testicles hanging from trees. I wonder if I can hit that with a spell. Can, does nothing. This way. Careful, because the poison takes a few seconds to like taper off. Up here. What can we see? Fire over that way. More leeches. This is just one area. just a shark. Oh. Detonate shard. I'm just gonna run and collect the items. It seems easier. Prism stones. Just wait for a bit of this poison to wear off. Need to keep an eye on the health now. Got more of you over here, but pine resin. We are going hunting. Hunting for items. Oh no. I recognize you. These guys have been in every Dark Souls game. And they're mean. But now we can just do mad dashes. I vaguely know what direction he's in. Just ignore all these stupid leeches. Sure there's nothing around this way that I might have like run past or anything. Where it goes deeper. The poison isn't so bad in Dark Souls 3, it just lasts a hell of a long time. It also sticks to your character as well, so now I'm coated in it because I rolled. So we get purple moss clump. Everything in here makes noise as well. Everything. Here we have great sword. No, I'm gonna be using you. These are the kind of things that will cause me trouble because they're flash. Unfortunate downside of being a fatty is I can barely move in this stuff. Normally you would roll or something, but That doesn't help. So, what's over this way? We've got a bridge. A building. Bit of this building is the door I need to open, isn't it? I know there's a massive door in here I need to open somewhere. Is it? Or not? Adventures. We got sunlight talisman. We got free healing. Wolf's blood sword grass. You are PvP stuff. Oh yeah. Up. So slow. Got that giant thing over there. No giant things over there. Let's go up the ladder. We'll do this. Ladder. Excited to prove ice condition, like I'm allergic to it. All of a sudden my arms feel heavy. Yeah, that's what exercise does, Spike, unfortunately. Like, I have a tiny, like, under the desk bike, like pedals, and literally, after I stop pedaling on it, I can still feel my legs going up and down. I spy you. Get back here. No, get back here. Got you. Twinkling titanite. Not as useful. Now, I remember there being some sort of hidden door. Doggo! Right, like this. Hidden door up this way. Somewhere. So if I go up here. There. You give me more ashes. We have the doggo. Let's put some of this rubbish away. And we need to looking for spell tomes at the moment to give to my new magic friend. Look at how pretty we are. What's a tattooing needle? You're a brave man, it takes a lot of skill. Hey look, it's everybody's favourite Dark Souls 1 boss. Except for this one is knackered. one shot. Luckily, we start here. This is the bonfire we stopped at. Tell you what, I might try and take his legs out because I know that's a thing I can do. Try a long finger butthole. Yeah, Manu's the big demon, like spitting rocks and stuff, right? And Greg is the tiny balding one getting splattered. Right. Yeah, I thought it was. Right. I also keep forgetting to buff my staff before. Yeah, live tattoo at TwitchCon. Well, if you want to follow tradition, Greg, you get it on one of your ass cheeks. Right, I think I might come back to this guy later. We shall head back down the ladder and explore more swamp. See you guys. We're heading this way. So that's the big doors I'm trying to open.
Thank you.
Right, man who doxes herself all the time. Pretty much every other stream. Oh no, another big crab. And I'm also out of magic. Perfect. Dragon Crest, which one is that? Yeah, that'll do me. What have we got round here? Yeah, practice on big skin. That's what you're supposed to do. Hey, our friend is shooting arrows again. Him from here. Or is he just donkey dropping them in the area? He is, he's just donkey dropping them. Ember. If one of these things hits me now and hurts me, I'm not going to be impressed. Muppet. Items. Crown of Dust. A very useful item. If we get over here. More of these ugly boogers. Oink oink. I think we need to go back to the other bonfire, reorient ourselves. Back to this bonfire. Follow this wall and loot everything. We get iron flesh. It's actually a pretty good paramount. Literally turns your flesh to iron. You become heavy as fuck. I see. No, I'm still using the wrong spell. Get me out of cursed stuff, please. I can hear your pattern. Just get out of a curse. See, Greg, on your ass. Best place for it. Moving around this swamp is a real pain. Like, literally. Slow. A good sunk over here. Be like a hot tub stream, but better. Pay 10k, get your name on Greg's ass. Man is considering it now. You just have to specify, can we like donate it to people? Like, if I donate 10k bits, can I get you to put Bartlett's here on your ass? Because I've done. Cave. We have golden scroll. You sound like you'd be useful. We got antiquated stuff. Over there that I really don't want to fight unless I have to, but it looks like I'm gonna have to, so fit all of the names. Where is it? Where have you gone? There it is. Oh no, you've got dark spells. Go away. Chasing me. is the one I've already done. Yep. Grab again. Ignore you. Go over the big tree. Ah. Got a council of three of them. So it is now just a mad dash until I die. Grenade shard. Ow. That wasn't very nice. I don't think he does either. Which way do we want to go? This way. So now I'm going to start going up. I know this is the way we need to go. I wish I would stop targeting things. Because every time I do, I fuck it up. Any more of you hiding out around here? Right, let's go and put this out. Greg finally broken, is that what it is? He just accepts it now. There we go, so we got two more fires to find and put out. Deal with all the bullying. Right. Any more? Got this one sat down. Ow. something around this way. This way it is then. So this leads us to this way. Oh, this is where I died. At some point, we need to find the tower with that dark wraith again. There we go, up here. Yeah, this is pretty tame. Close to believe levels yet, Rick. Yes. Pull this fire out. There's been a lot of exploring this stream. So after I've found the items in here, because I am looking for spell books, I know they're in here somewhere. But once I've got those sorted, we'll go after them bosses. Here. Alright, Dave. I am dying a lot. So there's a bonfire over there. Combination of fat rolling and going out all out on spells. It is making it tough. Like, I have a rapier as well now, but it is a last resort. You know, even worse. So first of all, let's light this. See what else is around here. Boom, 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 boom. Nothing apparently. We still have that third fire to find. Yeah, still enjoying it. I'm finding new and more ingenious ways to use my spells. I'm trying to at least. Searching for the dark wraith. I know it's out here somewhere. I'm assuming it's this way, because following the light, following fire is like a video game thing. So I'm looking for spellbox, and I'm looking for this third fire that I need to extinguish. Nameless Knight stuff. I don't know if any of you know, but Spike there also streams. He's been doing a lot of Pokemon lately. He's also been dying a lot of Pokemon lately because, well, Spike's a little bitch. Ow! No Dark Sorceress, please. We don't want that here. Defeated by the power of tree. Right. Which way do I need to go? That's the way I came. Your item pickup. Time. Three heals. So what? So that way, that's where the ladder is. It would help if I didn't get lost so often in this swamp. Oh, it followed me. Cunt. They're not expected to follow me up here. I usually stay in the swamp. Right. I know where the third fire is. So.
Loser! You're a loser! Are you feeling sorry for yourself? Well, you should be, because you are dirt! You make me sick, you big baby!
Shook Dave. Where am I going? That way. Didn't make you jump, Manu. Yeah, it did take you long enough, Brendan. That is why I'm going looking for more spells, Brendan, because I think with the help of some spells I might be able to. We'll see. Sage's Scroll. I think that's the two scrolls I was looking for. But you can still dodge with Fat Roll, you've just got to be very precise with it, which I am not. Um, Now, I've got the two scrolls that I want, because I've got the golden scroll and I've got the sage's scroll. I now need to find, well, first of all, the fire that I was supposed to be putting out and failed. And I also need to find wherever the hell that dark wraith is. I know it's at a tower like this. Like, I can sprint dodge as well, like, rather than actually rolling, just trying to sprint out the way of their attacks, but it's gonna be tough. I could also try and do it the same way I did Gundyr, by parrying instead, but again, that's going to be tough. There you are. Carrying the Abyss Watchers is possible. It's tough, just because of the awkward way that they move, but you can do it. Even then, my parrying skill is like 50-50, whether I manage it or not, so you never know. Right, door is open. Around here, stuff, things, all good with me, yes. Now we'll use one of these. Possibly, but stability doesn't matter so much for parrying, not for actual just blocking. So, if I go down that route, I probably won't, actually. Dark Wraith. Guessing he might be in this direction somewhere. Wait. Annoying that I can't remember where the Dark Wraith is. Because I know there's something cool behind him, I just can't remember where. circle back round to the slimes again. Let's go through. Oh look, it's our good friend the crows. Go and grab these souls. We will head back to Firelink. And we'll grab some upgrades and head for the bosses. Because we got two bosses that we can do. So grab Great Soul. And if at some point I remember which way to go to kill the Dark Wraith, I will. Just on the off chance he drops his hand. Because his hand thing can be used as a 100% magic shield. Horrible sound those things make. That's where that drop is. So I went this way. And you lead that ledge. Cool. Leave those guys up there to fight for a bit, and we shall head this way because bonfire. Give me that. Right, back to Firelink. And we are going boss hunting. First of all, give you these ashes.
Ah, well, how may I?
They are dream chasers.
What woeful umbral ash is this? This barren dust, stuff of a fool, won't yield aught. Where didst thou happen upon the stuff? Tell me for the sport. Oh yes, I
that's
see.
That's reflective.
Clinging to lofty dreams in this dying world. More's the pity. It must come from one most foolish indeed. Wouldst thou not agree?
Right. So, you got anything cool now? You know, sell titanite shards. No more spells. Ah, you know, sell the XL armor. Cool. Let's leave you. Want to speak to Magic Man?
Back again, I suppose this means you're after sorcery.
Well, I've got something for you.
Oh my. This is stupendous. And the Undead Legion of Farron possesses sorceries quite unknown. Thank you for upholding your end of the bargain. I doubt I ever would have made this discovery alone. Now, let us unravel the thing, so you may put these new sorceries to use.
Okay. And then we'll give you this
oh
one.
Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear?
They would simply slaver over this find.
Right. Now you've got loads more cool spells for me. So, Farron Dart, Great Farron Dart, we'll ignore. Farron Hail, we'll ignore. Subtle Great Sword, Farron Flash Sword, Pestilent Mist. Releases dense mist, eats away HP, beware, cast is not immune to its effect. Cast Light, Twisted Wall, Hidden Body, Hidden Weapon. Pestilent Mist requires 30 int. We will get you.
Come again.
Because if you're the one I'm thinking of, you're probably the one that will be best against bosses for me. That's the other thing I was going to do. Magic Crown.
Welcome, Husby.
Good of you.
Very
I want more int. Burn a bone shard. Put some stuff away. Because we're not going to use these. That's the one I needed in my inventory. I shouldn't have got rid of that. You can always stare. See our good buddy Andre, and then we will go and fight a boss.
What needs?
Because there's two bosses we can get close to quite easily. So lots were 4 for 4. Fuse can't do anything special yet. Reinforce. Make the rapier a little bit better, may as well. Now everything needs large titanite. So we've got Great Heavy Soul Arrow, we've got Soul Great Sword. Right. Boss time. Let's go and fight Wizard Boss first. Which means we need to go to this one. And we need to shuffle around our loadouts a little bit. Because we're going to do this. This way. There we go. We're going at it Gandalf style. Staff in one hand, stabber in the other. And we're going to do a quick dash. All these nerds. All these nerds. Past all these nerds. Past this nerd. And into here. You are the purple one, you're the right one. So we'll bugger off. Great sword. You're not worth it. Everything's too fast. I also had to die then because I realised with my setup I was medium rolling and not fat rolling. So I had to go and put a shield back up. I'm just going to have to hot swap if I need to. Ow. Hi, Bart. This is gonna be a big struggle. I'll stab you first. I have done a lot of exploring. Gotten a bunch of items. Found the wizard trainer. And now I'm going up against a boss, and I'm bouncing my head off it for a while, I think. Because it's fine until the duplicates appear. The moment the duplicates appear, I'm fucked. I know which one I need to get, it's just getting to it is the problem. Of why I wanted to fight that dark wraith, because on the off chance he dropped the dark hand, that would have been 100% spell block. Hi, Alex. Because my stream cracked out earlier. Tried to restart it all. Luckily, it was right at the beginning, so it didn't cause too many problems. Now it is just this boss causing me problems. Just can't dodge anything. Like, normally I'd have been on way more health and stuff by now. So that took a tiny bit of my health off. But yeah, certain combinations and I'm just dead. But I do have options. If I want to be really suicidal, I could try and go and do Baron Watchers. Yeah, the cast time difference, Alex. I am already wearing a ring that reduces the cast time for my spells as well. Otherwise it would be even worse. And I need to remember to stop rolling. Because it just makes things worse. That was one of my better attempts. But my other option is that pillar seems to be the good one. It puts me out of vision of at least three of them when they initially appear. So, I've not actually been down this way yet. I should. Because. Not only is there loot this way, Why is my controllers all dying? Oh, you're not dying, you're just being dumb. Oh yeah, there's this guy down here who's highly resistant to magic. My toughest spell does a pixel. So yeah, you can put it right off. Four. I am thinking we go this way. See how our friends at Farron are doing. The other ones. But if you should happen to drop your dark hand, that would be very nice, seeing as it's like 100% magic resist. Or, and I'm out of magic. Dark mask and a red eye orb. Not what I wanted. Oh yeah, if I just let him wander up there. Never mind, he spotted me. I was about to say, if I just let him wander up that way, he fights the other enemies, but... This time we're going to wait patiently. And let the bad guys duke it out. So. We're going to sit here. Granted, this boss is probably going to be even tougher for me, but... we'll do it anyway. Or give it a go at least. There we go. Let them duke it out among themselves for a little bit. The outcome of this fight, like between these two sets of enemies, isn't scripted at all either. Like, they just fight each other, but sometimes the Dark Wraiths win, sometimes the Gru win. It's just like completely random. just up to how well the AI wants to fight that deer. And you can hear the sound of combat on the other side of the wall. Oh, he dropped something. A Titanite shard. Come on. No dark hand. Oh well, was worth a try. Just double check I've not missed anything up here. I don't think I have. Nah, it's just a ramp. Right. Away we go. To the other boss I can attempt. Although this one isn't likely to be any better. It is such a cool fight. Bum 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 bum. Try and run past all these nerds. No, I don't like that. Thank you. Right, that's the easy bit done. Now for the tough bit. I do a fair bit of damage to him, but if he hits me, it really hurts. And it's easier for him to hit me than it is for me to hit him. I think that might be the easier fight to save, you know? I wonder if I just go for the great soul arrow instead. And actually remember to buff my staff because I keep forgetting to do that. So we'll just wait for our dark wraiths to cause some trouble. Where are you? There they go. Spaghetti. I can block. The only stipulations we have at the moment is that I go full wizard and that I fat roll. So I could block. I am tempted to... Wait, wrong button. Yeah. Yeah, I am tempted to have lit up later. Like, when I can get that stuff. It is, but you need enough strength, enough stamina, enough dex and strength to wield the shield. We'll use the smaller spell that is much faster. He says, getting smacked in the face. Spells. Less damage but faster spells this time. get this. Anything that will give me a boost for it, but I don't think I do. Wait for our friends the Dark Wraiths to arrive. There they go. Right. Well, look, one of them got wrecked. Tell me you dropped Dark Hand. Nope. Rubbish. Oh no. Watch this now, it's gonna do the cutscene and it's gonna say you died. And I shall survive for the pizza. No. Bastard. I think I might leave it there for tonight. Come back at it fresh next time. Because I am kind of tired. But yeah, I think Watchers are going to be easier than Sage at the moment. That's the spell I really want. I just need to get up to 30 int for it. So, we shall finish there for today. This has been a rough one. I didn't get any bosses down. But I did get some of the spell stuff I wanted, so that's pretty good. Yeah, Dancer is going to be a struggle. But, see, the spell that I'm after, that Pestilent Mist one, is amazing. Like, actually amazing. So next stream will probably be next Tuesday. I'll put the schedule up again depending upon what I'm working and stuff. But for now, who else is live? Who can we go and annoy? Oh yeah, Muffo's still doing Dark Souls 2. I might have told Muffo not long ago that Ruined Sentinels were a required boss, and he's been stuck doing them for like the past two streams, until we revealed to him at the end of last stream that he didn't actually have to do them. So yeah, let's go and annoy Muffo. So, I will see you guys next time. Have fun. His chat are a bunch of degenerates, so you'll all feel quite at home. And thanks for watching, everybody. Thanks Alex and Bart and Manu and Brendan and Spike and Greg and everybody else who turned up, and anybody who's been lurking as well. So see you guys next time. Bye bye.